It's not about not having dark thoughts, Z. It's about embracing those thoughts as part of who you are.
But what if I do embrace them, and I lose control? What if I hurt someone?
You might be surprised what darkness can do if you give it a chance. Out of all the infinite universes, your magic just happened to bring you here, where you got a brief and narratively convenient pep talk from someone who deals with the exact same thing.